What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to disable safe chat for Roblox on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Navigate to roblox.com on your favorite browser and make sure that you're logged in with your main account. From here, click on the gear icon on the top right to access your settings. In the account information section, make sure that your age is verified to be over 13. This will make it much easier to disable safe chat without any complicated bypass. This will take a few minutes if you haven't done it yet, and you will need your ID to verify your age. Next, under Privacy, you can change the chat filtering level option in case there is no active parental controls on your account. If this option is still grayed out, then make sure to disable parental controls temporarily by clicking on the lock icon on the top right and entering the account PIN. This will allow you to have access to all account settings for 5 minutes. In the parental controls section of your settings, you can also completely disable the parent PIN. Also, make sure that the account restrictions option is disabled, as it will otherwise prevent you from accessing some experiences and other Roblox content. If you are a parent, then you might want to think twice about leaving this option enabled before restricting access to the account settings again, depending on the age of your child. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.